All right, coming up next, I'm going to be playing Jeopardy for the DOS, the 1987 version, with Donna Shansky as my next guest gameplay. When I played Wheel of Fortune for the DOS in the last gameplay, I did it with Marissa Oliver and won her $19,700. See how I do with Donna in Jeopardy for the DOS as we get started and I profit more cash to my guest gameplay's bank. Her opponents are Keith and Dan, two guys. All right, let's do this. All right, on to Double Jeopardy. Put an A by accident, but they still accepted her answer. So we're good. Even though I accidentally put a wrong letter. That's okay. Thank you. Boy, if Donna's gonna keep getting all these answers right, she might be the only player around for Final Jeopardy. Donna's just locking Keith and Dan out the entire game. Alright. Keith or Dan gotta get this last clue right if they wanna be around for Final Jeopardy. Or not, because it's the Daily Double. And the last clue is all Donna's. Now's the time for it. Well, looks like Donna's gonna be around for Final Jeopardy. Keith and Dan, you're out of here. Category for Final Jeopardy is American literature. I feel confident about this one. Let's do it all. So Donna got it right, and she wins the game with 60,000. Going to my guest gameplays bank. I'll see you for my next guest gameplay, guys.